Hello everybody, Leo Artica here. Welcome back to The Evil Within. Moving on to Chapter 10 now, The Craftsman's Tools. Now from the last episode, we found out a little bit about Ruvik's past and why he's like this, but still doesn't justify the means of what he's been doing, but anyway, I'm done rambling. Let's just get right to it, shall we? Yes, I'm sure. Here we go. Yes, here we go. Come on. Here we go, back into the nightmares. By the way, guys, thanks for watching the videos I've made of me and Ryle doing the Joy of Creation. I know there's not many who who's watched it now, but the ones who have found it, thanks very much. I know for a fact there is an update to the game right now that includes Foxy, and I have seen the video that involves Chica. Boy, she is not friendly. She is not cool. Nor is Foxy, but none of them are friendly. And I guess you guys have all heard about the trailer for Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location, I think it's called. I don't know if this is true or not. I could be wrong, but it looks kind of cool. You never know. Anyway, back to this. Where are we? Okay. Where are we now? What's with the crucifix-looking things? Okay. Before I go down, like, is anything here that I take note of? Nope. Okay. Never mind. Can I climb down? Yes, I can. Oh, I forgot. Press space. I keep pressing E. I love that ambient dusty. Oh, through the cobble. Okay, that didn't sound good. That did not sound good.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Well, it looks like, yeah. These experiments that Ruvik does, they kind of remind me of the Saw franchise. Any stuff in here? What's that? I saw something. Pick up what? Oh, trap parts. And I can hear... Yeah, it's right through there. Coming through! Whoa! Oh, frick. Oh, there's a mannequin in there. Friggin' mirror scared me. I'm so used to this now, come on. I should be used to this. Oh.
My head.
Is it me that every time I come back here I seem to turn up in another random location? I'm not sure. Can I move yet? Yes, I can.
Who is that guy next door?
I don't know. Should we go say hi? Can I say hi? Can I say no? Oh!
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it.
I can't.
He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
It's not like he could actually get that.
This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Oh, God. Where'd you come from? Can I talk? Oh, he's not going to say anything. Nothing. You're not going to say anything else, mate? Okay. What are you doing, lady? Anything? Any news? Yes, there is. What's this? Car crash. Car accident. Two dead. Wealthy landowner and wife die in car crash. Nightmare for family. Bodies of Ernesto and Beatrice Victoriano found in wreck. So inherits family fortune. I'm pretty sure they didn't die in a car crash. Didn't Ruvik murder them in the last episode? Okay, anything here? Nope, okay, well, before I save, let's go upgrade our brain with some brain juice. And I think I got a key. I think I found a key in the last run. Not sure what I can get with that amount, but let's take a look. Okay, let's see. I have to remember, I also found a super med kit as well, so I'll use that next time I get hurt. Thank you. Oh, my head. Oh, my head, yeah. Alright, to this room, yeah. Oh, okay, it's locked. So I gotta go the long way. You dick. You jerkwad. You dickbag. Why can't I kick these doors in? I guess it would be rude to kick in the lady's door. I'm pretty sure. Did I find one? Yes, I did. Okay. Okay. Anything else to pick up here? No? Okay, let's see. I'm gonna start opening these ones. You. Ooh, explosive bolt, I think. Is it? Yeah, okay. So if I run out of explosive bolts, I can always come back here and get them. Then I won't have to make them anymore. Right, just gonna go save, and then we'll carry on. Alright, back into the nightmare we go. It is so much better I can run like that for that long now. I mean, who runs, like I said before, who runs for 2 seconds? And runs out of breath. I mean, like I said before, even I'm more in shape than that. Anyway, where did I come from? Okay, I came from that way direction, so let's go this way. Hello? Who's here? There's a trap right there. Why'd it go all dark red? Okay, can I disarm that? Yes, I can. I'm guessing if I went through that spike wall would have got me. Ooh, big jar of brain juice. Any traps here? None that I can see. Ah, shotgun ammo. Always gun. Always good. Ooh, I found a key! Brain juice. Lots and lots of brain juice. Thank you. Was there anything else here? Anything else to pick up? Yes? No? Maybe? Nope. Okay. God, it's dark as hell. I need my light. Why is there no music? I don't like the fact that there's no music. Okay, what's through here? Hang on. Ooh, itchy ear. Sorry, guys. I just got out of the shower, and my ears are still filled with water a little bit. So, can I go through this? No, it's not. Okay. Somebody's having a good time. And by good time, I mean horrible time. I don't know why I'm crouching. Oh, checkpoint reached. Okay, why did that door close? Did it close? No, it didn't. Why did it get suddenly dark? Whoa, what the? Whoa. Lights off. Okay, I gotta be stealthy now, huh? Alright, I can do stealthy. I can be stealthy. Are those bombs? Oh, there's a bomb over there, though. Oh. There's a trap right there. Okay, what's your pattern? He's wearing a mask, yeah. Okay, so if I throw it here, does that mean he's going to... Did it even work? Didn't even work. What the fuck? Stay in the shadows. He can't see me. I didn't even realize there was a trap there. Good thing I checked. You can't see me. Oh, wait. He's going to climb up there, isn't he? Is he going to climb up there? Yes, he is. Sounds like you're snoring, mate. You sleepwalking? Come on, come back over here, that's right. Come on, Mr. Clowny Face. Don't know where he's going. Okay, here you go. Oh, ooh, I thought that was it. Okay, good night. There we go. For a moment, I thought I was going to turn around. No brain juice? Okay. Ooh, that was close. I can hear more of them. Are these things the traps? No, I don't think they are. Oh, no, it's burn. Oh, that's not a good flicker. Whoa, what the fuck? Cover from what? Aw, man, I was doing so well. Whoa, shit! What?
This is insane.
Whoa, what the hell? What is this, some kind of nightmare circuit? Whoa, what the fuck? What was that? Was somebody over there? What is this, some kind of nightmare circus? What did I step on? Was there a trap there that I didn't see? Yeah, screw you. Where's that coming from? Whoa, yeah, hi. Oh, I see. He's over there. Where is he? I can't see through the friggin'... Oh, he's over there. I think that's him. Yeah, it's him. Oh, I can't see. Friggin' mist. There he is. I see. He ducks. Okay, he ducks. Alright, show me the whites of your eyes. Ah! Yes! I don't know if I... Straight through the scope. Huh? Pick up what? Oh, more of these. Aha! God damn, that gave me a shock when the alarm went off. Was that meant to happen, or was I just unlucky? Oh, there's a guy right there. I'll just be taking that. Why did I do that? Okay. I tried to be sneaky, it didn't work. Where's my shotgun? Okay. I burn you up. At least with a shotgun, it knocks him over. Bomb right there, I just saw it. That was brain juice right there. I was stupid. I shouldn't have broken the friggin' boxes. He probably wouldn't have bothered me then. What's that? Oh, it's a bolt. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Crouching doesn't make bombs go off. Okay. There you go. Okay, is there anybody here that I need to get rid of? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, at least his the light on his scope gives me some reference. Oh yeah, I forgot I can't pick that one up. Where are they? Oh, there's something there. Oh, there's nobody here. Okay, what's this? Ooh, there's lots and lots of brain juice. What's this? Battery pack. The large portable storage cell can be used to get electrical equipment working in an emergency. Okay, but what do I use it for? And I found it, and there's a checkpoint. I guess there's nothing down here. I gotta look where the rotating blade is or something. Whoa, where'd you come from? Okay, fuck you. Oh, insta kill, nice. I don't know how I insta killed him, but I don't care. Okay, so I gotta crawl through here then. No, what? I don't need it. I want my axe, thank you. Okay, I don't see any snipers. Ooh, syringe. Oh, I don't need it. Oh shit, this is a bad idea. Bad idea! Bad idea! Bad idea! Whoa! That was a bad idea. Oh, trap. Where's the disarm? How do I disarm it? How do I disarm it? Ah, okay. Unfortunate. Oh, they do give me parts. I actually didn't notice. Do those things give me parts or not? Oh, there's somebody. Oh! Okay, that guy is smart. The first guy, not so smart. Oh, I think he sees me. Oh, there's someone behind me. He sees me. Yeah, he sees me. Come on. Come on, come closer. Come closer. And in your face! Okay. Not so smart that you didn't... Yeah. I love the way the first guy just ran face first into that friggin' blade. Okay, I don't think that guy's dead. Don't think that one's dead. No, I didn't think so. Oh, there's one there. Oh, shotgun! Shotgun! Yeah! Don't get too close to me! Fucking hell, you're creepy. I think the guys with the clown mask are a lot more creepier than the guys with... Ooh, matches, nice. Then just have mutilated faces. Ooh, bomb right there. Ooh, and he fucked that one up. Ooh, what's that? What was that? Whoa, oh. Oh, harpoons. Oh, I don't have any. No, I mean, I'm full. Oh, is this where I put the battery? Okay. Perfect fit. So what did that do? Oh, open the door. Okay. Okay, I gotta crawl through the rotating blade of death again, though. Ooh. Ooh, trap right there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on! Duck! Ooh! Shit! Come on! I was nowhere near! Oh, did I walk too close to the wire? Yeah, I must have walked too close to the wire. I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys, I'm an idiot. And again, what's new? Okay, and we're out. Okay. Okay. Where am I now? Ooh. Somebody's not having a good time. Okay, I guess I gotta go down, but... Is that guy dead? Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. There's no point wasting matches on him. Oh! Is that a piece? Yes, it is. It's a mag fragment. Okay. Nope, nothing. Well, nope, that wasn't gonna work. What am I doing? Okay, I guess...
What the
fuck?! What was that?! I didn't get a good look at it, my light was on! Where the hell... Okay, what's with the... Okay, this isn't good. What's with the blood river? This is not going to be good, is it? There's something down here. I know there is. Ooh, lightning bolt. Okay. There's something down here. I know for a fact there's something down here. Where's my explosive bolts? There we go. Have them at the ready. And my shotgun. Have it at the ready. Okay. Seems pretty tame so far. Then again, never talk logic in this game. Hello? Okay, checkpoint. Oh! That's a trap, isn't it? Oh! Oh, okay. I get the feeling that's gonna drop on me. Maybe I've gotta be quick about it? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I knew it! I'm fucking out! I'm fucking out! You gonna go back? Ah. Oh. That was my only chance to get that, wasn't it? Shit! Ugh! Oh well, you know what? I can live without it. Alright, where am I? Alright. That looks happy, fun times. Okay, what's this? Ah, more pistol ammo. And a syringe, nice. Thank you. And what's that? A bottle. Okay, what's this? Do I pull this? Oh. No? Okay. Okay, what? I can't pull it? Okay, need some WD-40 on that or something. Okay, so I guess we go through here. Oh, that's quiet. That's fucking quiet. I think I woke everybody up. Yeah, I woke everybody up because of that creaking door. Who's in there? Oh, there's a bunch of people. Go over there. Go over there. I dare you. Go on. Go over there. Go over there. You can't see me. Can't see me. And death. Always good. I guess I could have used the bomb to blow him up, but I guess that would have made everybody come running my way. Anybody in there? Yes, there is. Okay, I'm going to disable that bomb quickly. Get back into hiding. Oh, no, turn the light off. Don't want them to see me. What's that? Oh, it's another bottle. Oh, there's two of them there. You know what? Where's my nades? I'm gonna use my nades. Oh shit, that was bad! That was a bad throw! Fuck it, okay. Alright, bring it on! Ow! You son of a bitch! Yeah, just burn up! I wanted to be... Oh, where'd you come from? I wanted to be stealth. Oh, crap! No, no! Ah! Ow! No, you pushed me right into a bomb! Ugh. Shit, you fucking arsehole! I wanted to be stealthy about this, but oh well. Can't have everything. Shit. Oh well. Well, you know what? I'm gonna use my heavy med kit. Might as well get the health boost. Thank you. Oh, I'm drugged out, man. Drugged out, man. Don't feel right. Oh, no, no, don't wander into the trap. Okay, all better? Okay, all better. All right, disarmed it. I'm sorry, guys. I wanted to be stealthy about this, but the grenade. Whoa! But the grenade didn't work. I didn't throw the grenade right. Thank you. No. Okay. Balls. Okay. Oh, another battery. Is that what I want? Yep. More parts. The more I have, the more bolts I can make next time. Okay, so I got a battery pack. What do I do with it? Do I place it somewhere? Is there? Okay. Oh, boxes. Didn't realize there were boxes here. Okay, so where do I place this? Where do I put this battery? Can I crawl under that? No, I can't. Can I open this? No, I can't. There's nothing in there anyway. I must be missing something in that room or something. Is there a battery? Not a battery pack. A place where I can put the battery? Yes? No? Maybe? Ooh, itchy. Itchy. Okay. Oh, let's find some brain juice. Some brain goop. Ah, this looks new. That don't look good. Why does everything turn red? I don't like this! Can I open these? No. Why has everything gone red? I cannot... Oh. What is that? That didn't sound good. I can only assume that that's bad. Oi! Oh, fucking hell. The friggin' curtain scared me. I heard that. Something big. That doesn't look nice. What's this? Ah! Okay, checkpoint reached. Okay, there's a trap right there. I can see it. Thank you. Yep, I'm guessing that would have slammed right into my face. Ah! Yes, here. Yes. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Is this... Is this good? Did I do something wrong? I hope not. Whoa, what the? Oh. You gonna walk straight into that? Okay, she's not that dumb. Okay, bitches. Back off! Burn! Yeah, I love the way you just... Ah! Ow. I love the way she just waited for me to finish him. Sorry, old lady. Good night, old lady. Oh, is there dropping ammo? guessing that's good. Pick up what? I saw something I could pick up. Oh, bottle. What's with the music? That sounds like battle music. What? What's going on? This sounds like battle music. What am I supposed to do? Should I be worried? Something tells me I should be worried. Whoa, fucking hell. He walked right into that. Whoa, okay, hello. Ah, good night. Whoa, what the hell is that? Shit, whoa. The fuck are you supposed to be? No, where's my... Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Okay, explosive bolt. Did that work? I don't think it... Oh, in the face. I don't know if this is working. I don't think it's working. He's got me trapped, isn't he? He's got me trapped. Why is he not dying? Oh, did I get him? Did I get him? Oh. What the fuck was that supposed to... Oh, is there another one around here? Is there another one? Let me just build... Let me just build some more. Let me just build some more. Okay, I'm full. Okay. Is there enough? Oh, there's an axe there as well. Okay, it doesn't look like there's another one, so what's this do? He was guarding this, so... Pull! Yeah. What? What did I do? Oh! I think it opened? It moved these things? So... Oh! Could I have used these to kill him? If I couldn't fight him myself? Okay, so... Okay, well... That's all well and good, but how do I get out of here? Oh, it's moving up and down! Okay. Okay, it's going... Okay, okay, okay. I understand. Okay, running! Whoa, what the fuck?! Hey, there's a... I'm gonna try and go for it. Wait for it to go first. Break it? Going in! Where's the key? Where'd the key go? Oh, there it is, right there. Alright, okay. I've got two keys now. Okay, just... Come on, get out! Okay. Moving through! Ooh. Okay. I missed what? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, what the shit? Ah! No shit! What the hell? God damn it! After all that, fucking. Oh, damn! I should have run back. Do I have to do that all over again? Yes, I do. Shit! All right, be right back, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to go beat the guy up again. I just messed up my wire right now. And this time, we're not gonna die like a friggin' douchebag. Okay, now back up. Back up. Okay, so what do I do? Oh, is that it? They only do it once? Okay. Oh, well. Once is always good, and there's some brain juice over here, at least. Wait a minute. That's the way out. How do I get out? Wait a minute, what's that? What did I pick up? I picked up something. Wait a minute, how do I get out? That was the way out. How do I get out? Do I climb up there? Can I climb? No, there must be another way out. Or is it... Am I just being stupid? What did I pick up anyway? I picked up something. Don't even know what I picked up. I'm a genius. How do I get out of here? Do those move? No, they don't come back. Did I trap myself? Wait a minute. Let me take one more look. No, there's nothing. There's a ladder there. Okay. Good thing I went back and checked, huh? Okay, we're above now. Ooh, is that an explosive bolt? Yes, it is. Too bad I'm full. Oh well. Alright, we're back on track now. Nothing here? Okay. Through the vent. Something tells me that's gonna break. Oh god, is there another one?
Is this place?
Yeah, there's another one below me. Well, at least I know it takes four explosive bolts to kill one. And there's a map fragment in there. Found two in one go. Huh. Actually, let me see how many bolts, if my normal bolts can kill him. Checkpoint reached, okay. And who's here? Somebody here? Oh, big guy right there. Okay, I need this guy out of the way. Oh shit, that was stupid of me. Why did I fire this thing from the hip? Oh, is it coming back? Yes, it's coming back. Okay, bring it on. Shit, I missed. Oh god, there's two. Okay, this is bad. Freezy bolt. Did I even get him? Yes, it did. Okay, you should buy me some time. Flashbang. Where are my explosive bolts? There we go. Yes! Come on! Oh shit! Ugh. Oh crap, that's near a bomb! Shit! Oh man, I forgot there was a bomb there! Okay, just gotta die! Okay, one down. Whoa, ow! Ow, I'm dying! I'm taking too much damage. Okay. God, I took too much damage there. Is he dead? Okay, he's dead. God, I didn't know there was two of them. These guys give a lot of brain juice, at least. God, I didn't know there was two of them. Alright, I need to heal. Ooh, yes, harpoon bolts, nice. Might as well redo some. Actually, no. There's no point making more. I got some in storage, so I can go get them when I go to the next save point. So let's make the other one. Oh crap! No! Ooh, where's that cup? Where was that? Okay, right there. I knew you ran into it. I guess I could have used these to fight the guys as well. But hey, I took the badass route. Come on, put you back into it. How much open do you want this to be? Okay. Well, that's not a good flicker. Brain juice. And a flash bolt. Oh, don't tell me there's more of them. Pull! Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Okay, I think I'm done now. Alright. Can this music stop now? Okay. What's down there? Something. Oh. This looks like a chasing corridor. Am I gonna get chased by something? Whoa, fuck! Okay. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, I thought I had to run for my life. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I saw that. I see that. It's the lady. It's the girl. That lady. I think it's Laura. Ruvik's sister gone bad. Okay, move. Okay. Whoa! What the hell? That didn't sound. That doesn't sound good. Oh, of tape. What's this?
Everything I have, everything I am,
Ruvik,
has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her. My beloved sister, Laura.
Well, if that lady monster we just saw is Laura, you got some fucked up views about what you think is your beloved sister. Oh, save point. Yes, thank you. Want a save point. Thanks. Oh, hello, what's this? Okay. Journal Sebastian Castellanos, February 27th, 2012. I've watched friends and colleagues die before. Part of the job that I've taken. And it's never easy. But nothing can compare to losing your own child. Oh, yeah. But I die a million times over to prevent it, but I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground. The pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that let me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Mira. This has been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone, has taken to staying up all night. Says she's doing work to keep her mind off the tragedy, but she seems to be closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when couples lose a child, and I hope we're strong enough to avoid it. That's rough. Oh, come on! Is it always gonna do that when I read a journal? Well, let's go save. That was pretty intense. Why do I sometimes appear in my room and sometimes not in my room?
Okay, have you forgotten something?
Yeah, well, not really, but you know. Oh, newspaper here. What's this? Home destroyed by fire. Home destroyed by fire. Daughter of a police officer among victims. They're talking about me. They're talking about Castellanos. The bodies of Lily Castellanos, 5, and babysitter Didn't I read this before? No. Babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in the charred home. Both the child's parents are police officers of the Crimson City Police Department and were on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating as a possible arson. Don't you mean as a possibility of arson? Oh, well. God, this guy's actually had a very tough life. And who's this? Missing. Patrick Higgins, lawyer of the Victorio family. Last seen meeting with a man believed to be a client. Yeah, I think Ruvik killed him. Is Ruvik killing off everybody? Okay, I got lots and lots of brain juice now. Let's see what we can upgrade. Okay, let's see. Ooh, I can get this. I think I can get all of this to max power. Yes, I can. I can get all of it to max power. Oh, I got an achievement. My best friend. Okay, so the crossbow is now maxed out. Agony Bolt's maxed out. Okay, I'm going to upgrade my normal harpoons. Just for the hell of it, so it's not level 1 anymore. Nope, that's it. Okay, I got my Agony Crossbow to maximum power. Okay, now I've got 2 keys. Let's go see what goodies we can get, huh? Crap. There we go. I can also pick up those cross bolts I found. No, not those ones. That one up there. Thank you. Okay. You. Hey, Goop! Ooh, 5,000. I can go back and do something else. Okay, one more. This one. Ooh, grenade. I need that. Thank you. Alright, I'm just... Yep. Gonna upgrade a little bit more. Save, and then we'll carry on. I don't know if I can upgrade anything else with only 5,000 brain... I think it's 5... Is it 5,000 brain juice, or do I get 7,000? No, yeah, I got 5,000, okay. I mean, I gained 5,000. I'm not blind, I know how to count a little bit. Alright, stock, let's see. Shotgun ammunition, I tend to run out of shotgun ammunition quite fast, so you know what? There we go. Oops, sorry. Alright, here we go. Saving. Thank you. Alright, and we're moving on. Oh, that's bright. Thank you very much. Okay, out we go. There we go. So, where do we go now? I came from that direction. Okay, it's this way. Hello? Okay. Is this good or bad? My guess, it's bad. Where is she? Oh, where the hell is she? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to fight her? What do I do? Oh god. Oh god. I'm guessing I'm... What am I supposed to do? Where do I go? Oh, do I go this way? No, I don't... No, it's not this way. What am I supposed to do? Oh, this way. I think. Ooh, let's see. How are you doing, lady? I can see you there. Laura? Is that your name, Laura? Okay, what does this do? Oh shit! Okay, that's not good. Hurry, please! Please, hurry! Hurry! Thank you! I don't know what this is gonna do. Did I even hurt her? I don't think it did. I think all I did was make her angry. Okay, that's not what... What do I do? Do I just run? Okay. Okay, just running, just running, just running. Just running. I'm only running, just running. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh shit, no! Okay, that was too close. Ah, crap, excuse me. Fuck you! Oh, shit! I think I've wasted agony bolts and I don't know. Like I said before, guys, I think it is possible to kill her, but it consumes so much time and effort. I nearly got myself killed there by running into that room. Okay, this don't look nice. What was that? What the? Oh, fire. I think I know what's gonna happen. What did that do? What did that do? Oh, wait a minute. Do I? Okay. That does nothing. Oh, it did stop. Okay. Ooh, bullets. Thank you. Now what do I do? Ah. Is this doing anything? Am I just waiting out? What do I do? How did I get that one to stop? Oh! Ah! Okay, you don't shoot the glass, you shoot the friggin'. Whoa, what the? What? Oh, shit! Okay. Oh, I think I know what to do. Wait a minute. Will this work? No, it doesn't work. Okay. Do I pull this again? Can I pull this? No. What do I do? Okay, I'm gonna die. Whoa, it's too close. Oh, crap. No. Okay, something went off. Ah, shit! That's too close! Okay. I think I know what to do. Where is she? Come on, baby. Where are you, girl? Where are you, girl? I'm not gonna hurt you much. Where is she? Is that her? Whoa! I didn't even know you were there! And it's a bomb! Shit! I'm dead! Oh, no, I'm not! Still alive somehow! Where are you? There she is. Okay, so what? Do I have to give her the runaround? Cool! Okay, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead! Shit! Ah, fuck! Oh, God. What now? What do I do? Oh. Wow, she beat my face in! She drenching herself in my blood? Okay, so that's not a good idea. Okay. I gotta somehow burn her. Okay, she comes up from there. Alright, lady, here we go. I have no idea if that even did anything! Was that my ch- is this my chance? Is this my chance? Okay, I guess that was my chance. But that did shit! That did absolutely shit! Fuck all! What do I do? How do I beat her? What am I supposed to do? Whoa, that's too close! Whoa! Oh shit! I forgot about that. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, no, I'm not. 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 Ooh. What do I do? Oh, it's open. Oh, it's open. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, I see. Up the stair. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Up the ladder, please. Ooh. For a moment before I ran into a dead end. Okay, hello. Oh. Burn her with this, right? I burn her with this, right? Where is she? She there? Here she comes. Fuck! Shit! Oh, no! Shit! Ah, fuck you! Oh, I took too long. But at least I know what to do now. At least I know what to do now. I'm gonna get her this time. I'm gonna fucking get her this time. Be right back, guys. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna be right back. I'm gonna do this. You're gonna watch me do this. Alright. At least I know what to do now. I know what to do now. Shoot this out. All I need is my pistol for this. All I need is my pistol. Okay. Run past her. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Might as well grab that. Excuse me, lady. Pull! Okay, so how did that even open before? Do I just gotta wait for it to turn off? Don't you gotta wait for it to turn off? Ah, shit! What the hell? Oh, crap! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! No, I'm not! No, I'm not! No, I'm not! Ah, you missed me! Okay. Okay, it's... Okay. Crime! No! Shit, why did I grab the fucking brain juice? Why did I grab the brain juice? I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, God, it's gonna be one of these, isn't it? It's gonna be one of these boss fights, huh? You know what? It's not worth it. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Okay. All right. As soon as I see her. Pah! Burn, bitch!
Damn it!
That's what I said. Pull. Pull this, please. Pull this, please. Okay, what did that do? I don't know what she is. Whoa! Okay, do I have to wait again? Hey! Do I have to wait again? Or does it go off on its own? Okay, it's off. I'm out! I'm out! I'm out, baby! I'm out, baby! Oh, fuck! Oh, crap! What do I do? Did I just kill myself? What do I do? What do I do? Oh! What? What do I shoot? Where's the thing do I have to shoot? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Where's the thing I gotta shoot? I'm dead. Where's the thing I gotta shoot? Is it up there? No, I'm fucking dead. I screwed up! Fuck! Oh, wait, I'm not dead. Somehow I'm not dead. I'm in the middle of the fire. What do I do then? How do I... Okay, now I'm dead. I'm dead. Now I'm dead. What the hell? How do I get out of there? Am I supposed to go in there? Oh, God! Fucking damn it! Yeah, whatever, come on. I have no patience right now. Crap! She tried to sneak. She tried to sneak. Yeah, be sneaky. crap! No, fuck you! Oh, fuck off! I'm not mad at you guys. I'm mad at myself for being a fucking idiot. And this game being a fucking dickhole. Okay. Shit, I have to go in this room. Okay. Now, how do I get out of here? How the fuck, what do I shoot? What the fuck do I shoot? What the fuck do I shoot? Oh, what? What am I shooting? Oh, come on! What the hell do I do? What the hell do I do? I don't know what to do! What do I fucking shoot? What do I fucking do? Oh, for fuck's sake! You know what, guys? I'm gonna be right back. Be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I actually had to look up a walkthrough for this bit. Because I had no idea what I was supposed to do in that fucking room. There is a lever for me to shoot, but it's right above me. It's not on the walls, it's not below, it's above me. So, we're gonna do this. And Laura is not gonna be a fucking bitch this time. Right. Bring it on, Laura. I don't often rage at games like that, guys, but... God damn, this has been trying my patience. In any game, I do not like dying for stupid reasons. Whether it's because of me or the game itself, I don't like it. Come on, Laura. Whoa, 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 whoa! She went around the other way. That was a dicky move. Burn! Didn't even know that was there! Come on, hurry up! Okay, I'm out! Okay, didn't realize there was a lever up there. Burn! Right into the that's just as the fire ran out. Okay, we got this though. We've got this. Whoa! Yeah, screw you, bit buddy. I mean, girl. Okay, it's off. Just gotta wait for her. Where is she? Okay, here she comes. Okay, I'm out. Alright. It's right there! How could I miss that? Now we're into the unknown. Ugh. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, she's still there. Now what? Whoa! Okay, I don't know if that did anything to her, but it got out of the way. Oh shit, I've got the... Okay. What do I do? Ah! What do I do? Okay, I gave it a slip. Kinda. Oh, that's too close. Give me my breath back. What do I do? Is there a lever I gotta shoot? Is there another lever I've gotta shoot? Aha! Did that work? No, it did. Oh, it was two. Okay. That did. Oh, shit. Right. Okay, I'm not. Please, no. Don't let me die. Don't let me die again. Ow! Okay, she didn't instant kill me at least. Oh, there's another lever right there. Okay, I gotta run around her first. What the heck? Hey, you can't do that. You can't teleport. Okay, is that it? Is that it? Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna play it safe for a little bit. Okay, you can't. No, you can't do that! That's against the fucking rules. You can't just teleport. Okay, we're getting somewhere at least. Getting somewhere at least. Okay. I'm out. Man, forget the brain juice. I don't care. Oh, God. More? What do I do? Okay, there she is. Okay, there must be something else to shoot. Oh, there's something there to shoot. I'm out! Burn, bitch! No, shit! Oh, that was my fault. Oh, God, what do I... Oh, gosh, he's right there. Was that open? Did that open? No, it can't. Okay. Wasting out. Oh, crap! I forgot she could teleport. Whoa! What do I do? How do I get... I'm in a dead end. Ah, fuck! Fucking hell! Where are the levers to shoot? Oh, that's too close. Oh, crap, she's got me! Oh, no, she hasn't. But I'm gonna die. I need to use a... It's probably gonna kill me. I need to use a syringe. Ugh. I had to use a syringe. Luckily, she didn't get me. Do I have to wait for something to finish? What do I do? Ah! Okay! Alright, okay. Ah, there's the lever. Okay. Okay. Alright. I don't like that teleport. Stop fucking teleporting! Alright, just gotta give it a little bit of a run around. Give it a little bit of a run! Hey! No, you missed me. Miss me, bitch! Come on, pull as fast as you can. No! 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 What the? Oh, okay, I don't care. I don't know how she didn't get me. Whoa. That's way too close! I have no idea if I'm doing this right. You know what? I've had enough of you! I've just about had enough of you! This actually does something to her? Oh, the fire's out! I've just had about enough of this bitch! Oh, good, I made it! Oh, God, no! Oh, it's a cutscene. Ah, she's strangling me! Oh! Ow! Off go her! Ow! Fucking hell! God damn! Final fucking Lee! That took way too long! I've been playing this for like an hour now. God damn, this chapter's taking forever. Please tell me that's the last... Oh, what's that?
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb.
Whoa.
I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Hey, whoa! What's happened? Okay. Oh! Oh, what the? What the? Hey, wait! Okay, what? Was I supposed to move? Or is this part of what's happened? Is this meant to happen? Ugh, her arms got chopped off. Is that the last we'll ever see of Laura? I hope it is, good god fucking damn. What do I do? Did I bug the game? Okay. Okay, I was meant to go here. Okay. Okay, I figured out. Okay. Oh, why am I back? Am I back in it?
Shit, back here again.
Yes, I. Yeah. Fucking hell. Is there a save point? Is the save point still here? Well, there's a map piece here. Nope. Okay, the save point isn't there anymore. Oh, might as well use this another syringe. God damn, that fight! Well, not even a fight, that evasion technique just took for fucking ever! And it was so, and in the end, it was all so simple. Okay, so, what, all these locked? Okay, I guess the only way to go is down. I used up a lot of ammo in that fight as well. Like I said before, guys, I don't usually rage a lot at games. There are very few games in this world that I play that can make me rage. And apparently, the Evil Within is one of them, it seems. On certain bits, anyway. Wait. Yeah, I've got. Why am I back here? Why am I back here? Ooh, cutscene. Leslie! In the dark.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before. And made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
Oh, God!
It's working.
Oh! Okay, that's not good. Okay, that didn't work.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Well, that doesn't sound good. What's that? Oh, God, what's that? Oh, it's this guy. Oh, it's this guy again. Hello.
He wants out!
Oh, okay! Oh. What the fuck? It's still not over? Oh! Okay, so the doctor's dead. He got smushed. So Ruvik wants to get out as well? I can hear a save point. Okay. You know, yeah. This episode's been quite... What? What was that?
Hey! I know you're out there! Listen to me, goddammit!
What the... How'd I get in here? You're talking to me? Oh, it's him again.
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
Okay. I don't know what to say about that, but you know what? This episode has been...
You have an odor of blood about you.
Yes. thanks. Nice. Irregularities at hospital. Investigation uncovers irregularities at mental hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audit, I can't pronounce it, at Beacon Mental Hospital suggests patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez? Jimenez? I don't know. City's clerical errors. Anyway, this episode has been trying. I know it's not over yet, but I've been playing this for an hour, and my throat hurts from all the raging and the shouting. So I'm just going to get something to eat, have a drink, and probably go to bed. So I'm going to pick this episode up in another day. But to make up for it, when I finish this chapter, I will move straight on to the next chapter. Okay? So anyway, thank you so much for you guys watching this episode. Sorry if you had to see me raging for the last 20 minutes. But hey, it wouldn't be a good game if you didn't rage sometimes. So anyway, again, thank you so much. Click the annotations below if you want to see the other Evil Within videos I've done, or to see any other scary videos I've done. And to the next episode, take care of yourselves and bye-bye.